Hello dear students, once again welcome to the online bridge course classes. In this video I am going to discuss some important concepts related to chemistry. In that first one, atomic and molecular structure. Students, in the periodic table it displays the elements in increasing atomic number and show how periodicity of the physical and chemical properties the elements related to atomic structure. Students, already you know in the periodic table elements are present and the elements are arranged in the increasing order of their atomic number. And similar properties of elements present in a similar group. Is it right? Yes. The elements which contain similar physical as well as chemical properties, they are placed in a particular group. If you take an example, alkali metals, they are reactive. If you take an example, sodium, potassium, rubidium, all these are reactive elements. Therefore, they are present in a group, one particular element. Next, see here, periodic table of some elements. You know, there are 118 known elements are already present and those are arranged in a periodic table with respect to block of the elements. There are mainly four blocks of elements. One is S block and P block elements and D block elements and finally F block elements. Students, here the element with increasing atomic number is present in periodic table. Observe carefully, the atomic number 1 containing element is hydrogen. Why its atomic number 1? Because it contains only one electron. Similarly, helium, it contains two electron. Lithium, similarly, beryllium, boron, carbon, etc. Students, group 1 and group 2 elements belongs to S block. From group 3 to group 12 elements belongs to D block and group 13 to group 18 elements belongs to P block and lanthanoids and actinoids comes under F block elements. As see here, already you know the rows which are present in periodic table are called periods. The rows which are present in the periodic table. See this diagram. It shows the number of rows present in a periodic table. These rows are called as periods. First period, second period, third period, fourth, fifth, sixth, etc. Next, the columns. The columns which are present in a periodic table are called groups. Rows are called as periods, but columns are called as groups. How many groups are present in periodic table? There are 18 group elements are present because periodic table contain particular 18 columns which are filled by the elements. These columns are called as groups. Remember, these columns means groups are also called as families. Sometimes columns are also called as families. How many families are present in periodic table? There are 18 families or 18 groups present in the periodic table. Yes, See this diagram, it shows the clear picture of groups as well as periods. Horizontal rows are called as periods, vertical columns are called as groups or families. Students, group 1. Here the group 1 elements are marked with a black mark. The black mark elements belongs to alkali metals, and alkali metals comes under group 1 elements. Group 1 elements are called as alkali metals. Next, group 2. Group 2 elements are called as alkaline earth metals. See here, group 2 elements are marked with black color. These elements belongs to group 2. Is group 1 and group 2 elements are called as S block elements. Next, see here, this is 17th group. These 17th group elements are called as halogens. It contains 7 valence electrons. 17th group elements are also called as halogens. Fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine comes under this group. Next, 18th group elements, very important, noble gases. Noble gases, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon, etc. comes under this group. These are noble gases, are also called as rare gases. Yes, see here, between these S block and P block elements, there are transition metals are present. Yes, here the elements marked with yellow color are transition metals. The properties of these metals or transition elements lies between S and P. Because of this point, here metalloids are also observed. Next, metals. Metals, these are the elements which easily donate a electron or easily lost the electron. Here black marked space, it contains a metals. Next, almost non-metals are present in P block. The black mark indicates the non-metals. Next, metalloids. See here green mark, it indicates the presence of metalloids. Red mark indicates non-metals, and yellow mark indicates metals. Is the periodic table. Yes, students, remember some examples for metalloids are B means boron, SI symbol containing element is silicon, GE means germanium, AS means arsenic, SB means antimony, TE means tellurium, PO means polonium. Okay, students, thanks for watching. For more videos, subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.